It's Scala, and welcome to Workout Wednesday. So for today's workout, we're going to be doing a dance workout to a song that I think a couple of you guys might know. I don't really know. I don't know about you guys, but this song has been stuck in my head for the past couple of days. Since I first heard it, I could not get it out of my head, so I was like, what am I going to do? Well, I'm going to do what I always do. I'm going to make a workout to it, and that's how I'm going to get it out of my head, hopefully. And I know you guys are going to love today's workout because I am absolutely wrecked. Like, I've been doing this for the past 4 hours because I like had the idea to do it today, so I was like, I'm going to do it today. I'm going to film it today too. So I am so tired, but you guys are going to love it. Just put in the work. Just work. I can't sing. Let's not try to do. Scholar, don't sing. Also, just a quick note, because I know before this workout starts, a couple of you guys might be like, oh, I can't really dance. I feel a bit insecure dancing. Just do it in your room where no one's watching. Okay, guys, do it in your room, do it in your house. No one watching. Throw out all your insecurities and just have a good time, because that's literally what I do. Like, honestly, in my head, I don't think I'm really that good of a dancer at all. I just move my body however I want to move it, however my soul wants it to move. I just wing it, really. I wing it and I hope for the best, and I hope I don't look absolutely crazy. Yeah, guys, just have fun and enjoy it and just get your workout in, okay? But anywho, without further ado, it's time to get into the workout. It's gonna be a fun one. We're gonna do a little bit of cardio, and then we're gonna have an ab workout at the end. It's kind of short, but it's just a fun one for those days where maybe you didn't get to get to the gym, or you didn't get to do your normal workout, and you just wanna do something a little bit fun. So let's get it in.
To the
Okay guys, so I thought I'd just do a quick voiceover for this ab movement just to explain it. So this is going to really be working your whole core. So you really want to be squeezing and getting as low as you possibly can. So you're really focusing on twisting side to side, as you can see that I'm doing. Even though I'm loving it, I'm still working that core, getting as low as I possibly can, and then just rolling it back up, keeping that contraction within my core, not letting go of it, and just really enjoying and living in that burn. So I'm just rolling it up and down, up and down. You won't even really feel the burn because you're enjoying the music too much, so just keep it up. And then we're going to be going onto our front. You're going to be in a plank position, and you're going to be bringing that knee into your chest. So you really want to focus on bringing that knee right to your chest, keeping your form as straight as possible. That's what you want to aim for, so make sure your butt is down and then you're in as straight of a line as possible, and just slowly bringing that knee and really feeling that burn and just enjoying it. I hope you guys are loving this workout. I really enjoyed making it, so let me know if you're enjoying it, because it was so much fun to make because it's just so silly. So now we're going to be bringing those knees out to the side and crunching into those obliques, and then we're all done. And you want to switch back over to your back and just rolling it back up and down again. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed today's workout, and yeah, that's it. I love you.
And those were the abs. Okay, so that was the workout. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I really had a lot of fun making it, and I felt kind of silly doing a couple of the moves because it's not moves I would typically do, but I tried my best. So I did my best, but at the end of the day, I enjoyed it. I've got my workout in. My legs are like jelly right now. Like, they're done. I'm gonna have serious DOMS tomorrow or the next day. I might not be able to walk, but that's fine because it was worth it, and I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it, and you wanted me to do more dance workouts and more stuff like this, just let me know. Also, if you're watching this and you haven't subscribed already, click that subscribe button. And you know what? If you're feeling extra nice, make sure you share this video with everybody that you know has been loving work so that they can get their work in. Get their workout in. Also, don't forget to leave a comment down below for any songs you want me to do a dance workout to next. But anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Stay healthy, stay luscious, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye! I'm so weird.